Everybody say Hollywood. Ready, 1, 2, 3. Jackson had not lost that stadium-filling mojo when he announced his London concerts this spring. 2 million people tried to buy tickets in the space of 18 hours, a new record. So it's little wonder that his Hollywood star is drawing a crush like this.
What's up, man?
Okay.